below the floor of the Pacific. So, when comparing Mount Everest to Mauna Kea, there truly is no comparison. Last question.
Why is that mountain meaning?